Thank you so much! I gotta get serious for just 1 second. Just 1 second, I wanna tell you guys a little story. A little over a year ago, a very good friend of mine, and probably one of the best heavy metal guitar players in the world, was taken from us. He was shot on stage, just playing the guitar. Well, we wrote a song about that night. We put it on our new album. In fact, the guitar solo that you're about to hear is taken from outtakes of previous recordings from their band Pantera. Please make some noise for Mr. Dimebag Darrell.
MTV2, first of all, because they're carrying the heavy stuff again. You know, when I was growing up, it was MTV1, and it was the original Headbangers Ball. I'm glad they picked up with the heavy stuff on MTV2. Glad to see this whole new rush of kick-ass underground metal coming to the top, bringing it to the people. Well, first of all, music is everything. That's the only thing I truly give a about, okay? And it means everything to me. I'm real proud of my new band, Damage Plan. We got four cats, clear-minded, fired up, ready to kick some balls, all on the same page, fresh blood, and can't wait to get the back out there and do what I was put on the earth to do, kick your ass.
It's about time we jam the tune that put Nickelback on the map. You feel like singing along? Never been as a wise man. I couldn't cut it as I'm born and stealing. Tired of living like a blind man. I'm sick of silent and a sense of feeling. And this is how you remind me. This is how. This is how